When a Florida grandmother opened her blinds early Friday morning, she was allegedly greeted by the sight of a 6-foot-tall naked man. To scare off the intruder, Penelope Pedersen decided to pop out her dentures and shout, "Grandma, no teeth," and it worked. Florida Today reports the suspect ran away, leaving his clothes behind. Axel Rivera was arrested. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.